गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, मैं रामपाल प्रजापत फ्रॉम इलेक्ट्रिकल डिपार्टमेंट इन SBIT दोसा। डियर स्टूडेंट, इस लेक्चर में हम स्टडी करेंगे पावर सिस्टम एनालिसिस एंड आवर टॉपिक इज थ्री फेज ट्रांसफॉर्मर। द थ्री फेज ट्रांसफॉर्मर consist of three transformers of single phase, either separated or combined with one core. So the primary and secondary of transformers can be independently connected either in star or delta format. So there are four possible connections of a three phase transformer bank. Now the possible connections are delta delta connection, star star connection, star delta connection and delta star connection. The choice of connection of three phase transformer depends on the various factors like the availability of neutral connection for grounding protection or load connection. The insulation to the ground and voltage, stress availability of a path for the flow of third harmonic. So there are various types of connections explained below. First is delta delta connection. In this type of connection, the primary and secondary winding of a three phase transformer are connected in star form as shown in figure. So the delta delta connection of three phase identical single phase transformers is shown in figure below. The secondary winding we consider A1 A2 is corresponding to the primary winding capital A1 A2 and they are of the same polarity. So the polarity of the terminals A connecting A dash and C2 is same as that connected A1 and C2. So the figure below shows the phasor diagram for lagging power factor cos of phi. Now in the phasor diagram, both line voltage and phase voltage are represented by their figure. So we know that in delta connection, line voltage is equal to phase voltage, but line current is root 3 times of phase current. So in this type of connection, line voltage is always leading by angle 30 degree to the phase voltage. The magnetizing current and voltage drops in impedance have been neglected. Under the balanced condition, line current is root 3 times of phase winding current. In this configuration, the corresponding line and phase voltage are identical in magnitude on both ends, primary and secondary side. The secondary line to line voltage is in phase with the primary line to line voltage with a voltage ratio equal to Turner ratio. If the connection of phase winding is reversed or on either side, the phase difference of 180 degree is obtained between the primary and secondary system. So such a connection is known as 180 degree connection. The delta delta connection with 180 degree phase shift is shown in below. So the phasor diagram of a 3K transformer shown that the secondary voltage is in phase opposition with primary voltage after phase shifting. Now phasor diagram also represents this configuration. The delta delta transformer has no phase shift associated with it and problem with unbalanced load or harmonic. There are some advantages of delta delta connection. Advantages are, first, the delta delta transformer is satisfactory for a balanced and unbalanced load. Second is, if one transformer fails, the remaining two transformers will continue to supply the three phase power. So this is called an open delta connection. Third is, if third harmonic is present, then it circulates in a closed path and therefore does not appear in the output voltage waveform. Next is, the only disadvantage of delta delta connection is that there is no neutral. So this connection is useful when neither primary nor secondary require a neutral and the voltage are low and moderate. Simply, a delta delta connection is employed in low voltage circuits. Next connection is star star connection. In star star connection, both primary and secondary winding of three phase transformer are connected in star configuration. We know that in star connection, line current is equal to phase current, but line voltage is root 3 times of phase voltage. So the star star connection of three identical single phase transformers on each of the primary and secondary of transformer is shown in figure below. Phasor diagram is similar as delta delta connection. Now there are some problems with star star connection. First is, star star connection is not satisfactory for unbalanced load. In the absence of neutral connection, if the neutral is not provided, then the phase voltage becomes severely unbalanced when the load is unbalanced. It means if in the system there is no neutral and system is unbalanced, then output is also unbalanced, which may affect to the load. Second is, the star-star connection contain a third harmonic and in balanced condition, these harmonics are equal in magnitude and phase with the magnetizing current. It means if there is no neutral, then third harmonic flow in the winding of the transformer. Now their sum of neutral of star connection is not zero and hence it will distort the flux wave which will produce a voltage having a harmonic in each of the transformers. Next is, the unbalanced and third harmonics problems of star star connections can be solved by using the solid ground of neutral and by providing tertiary winding. Now next connection is delta star connection. In case of a delta star connection, primary winding of the transformer is connected in delta and secondary winding of the transformer is connected in star fashion. So delta star connection of the three winding transformer is shown in figure. The primary line voltage is equal to the secondary phase voltage. The relationship between secondary voltage is VL is root 3 times of VTS. It means secondary voltage is root 3 times of primary voltage. The phasor diagram of delta star connection of the three phase transformer is shown below. It is seen from the phasor diagram that the secondary phase voltage VAN leads the primary phase voltage VAN by 30 degrees. Similarly, VBN leads by V capital BN by 30 degrees, and similar VCN leads V capital CN by 30 degrees. So this connection is also called plus 30 degree connection. Now by reversing the connection on either side, the secondary system voltage can be made to lag the primary system by 30 degrees. Thus connection is called minus 30 degree connection. Next connection is star delta connection. In case of a star delta connection, primary winding of the transformer is connected in star and secondary winding of the transformer is connected in delta configuration. So the star delta connection of three phase transformer is shown in figure below. The primary line voltage is root 3 times the primary phase voltage. So the secondary line voltage is equal to the secondary phase voltage. The voltage ratio of each phase is VLC upon VLS is root 3 times of VPC upon VPS, that is root 3 times of A. The phasor diagram of the configuration is shown in figure above. There is a phase shift of 30 degree lead exists between respective phase voltage. So similarly, 30 degree lead exists between respective phase voltage. Thus the connection is called plus 30 degree connection. Next is the phase show the star delta connection of transformer for a phase shift of 30 degree lag. This connection is called minus 30 degree connection. So this connection has no problem with unbalanced load and third harmonic. So the delta connection provides balanced phase on Y side and provided a balanced path for the circulation of third harmonic without the use of neutral wire. This is primary, this is secondary. Primary is connected in star. Terminals are A' A1, B2, C2. simply secondary side is in delta connection, so terminals are small AA dash, CB dash and CC dash. Next type of connection is VB connection or open delta connection. In open delta connection, if one transformer of delta delta connection is damaged or accidentally open, then the defective transformer is removed and the remaining transformer continue to work as a three phase bank. So the rating of transformer bank reduced to 58% of that of the actual bank. So this is known as open delta or VV delta connection. Thus, in open winding transformer, two transformers are used instead of three transformers for three phase operation. It means a open delta connection rating of the transformer reduced up to 58%. Next, the VAB, VBC and VCA be the voltage applied to the primary winding of the transformer. The voltage induced in transformer secondary unwinding is VAB. The voltage induced on low voltage winding 2 is VBC. So there is no winding between point A and C. So the voltage may be found by applying KVL around a closed path made up of point A, B and C as shown in figure. So VAB plus VBC plus VCA is equal to 0. VCA is equal to minus VAB minus VBC. Let VBC is VP by angle minus 120. VBC is VP by angle minus 120. VCA is VP by angle plus 120. Jahan VP is the magnitude of line on the primary side. So V small AB is VS by angle 0 degree and VBC is VS by angle minus 120 degree. Now the figure shows open delta connection. In this connection, there are only two transformers in the bank of three transformers of single phase. So rating of transformer reduced up to 58%, but it continues to supply to the load. On substituting the value of VAB and VBC in the equation, we get VCA is minus of VS minus cosec minus 0.5 VS minus j 0.86 of VS. Simply, that is minus 0.5 VS plus j 0.86 VS, that is VS by angle plus 120 degree. Now, if the three phase transformers are connected in delta delta configuration and are supplying rated load, and if the connection becomes VB transformer, the current in each phase winding is increased by root 3 times. So the full line current flow in each of the two phase windings of the transformer. Thus, each transformer in VB system is overloaded by 73.2%. These are the different types of connection of a three phase transformer. Now we take a simple revision, revise the again all those things.
Dear student, in this lecture, our focus is to study different types of connections of CP transformers. Different connections are delta-delta, star-star, delta-star and star-delta connection. In delta-delta connection, we know that primary and secondary winding of transformers are connected in delta configuration. And line voltage is equal to phase voltage. And line current is root 3 times of phase current. So, delta-delta connection is used for low voltage system because of there are some advantage of delta-delta connection. So, first advantage are the delta-delta transformer satisfactory for a balanced and unbalanced load. It means a delta-delta connection transformer can supply to the balanced as well as unbalanced load. Next, if transformer fails, the remaining two transformers will continue to supply. It means if in the bank of three transformers, if one transformer is damaged or removed for maintenance, then transformer, remaining two transformer continue to work, but at reduced capacity. If third harmonic present, there is circulated in closed path and therefore does not appear in the output voltage waveform. It means if there is a harmonic, so the harmonic continue flow in the winding, but does not appear in the output circuit. Third is, only disadvantage of delta-delta connection is that there is non-neutral. This connection is useful when neither primary or secondary require neutral and voltage are low and moderate rate. It means the circuit is only applicable for low and moderate power circuit system. In star-star configuration, primary winding of the transformer is in star, secondary is also in star. So, line current is equal to phase current. But, line voltage is 2-3 times of phase voltage in this configuration. There are some disadvantages of problems associated with star-star connections. The star-star connection not satisfactory for unbalanced loss. Because if there are harmonics, then these harmonics appear in the output circuit. Next connection is delta star connection. In delta star connection, primary is connected in delta, secondary connected in star fashion. And line voltage is root 3 times of VPS, means secondary side voltage is root 3 times of primary side voltage. And in this type of connection, there is a phase difference of 30 degree between primary and secondary voltage, such as VAN, secondary side voltage, leads the primary phase voltage by angle 30 degree. So, this connection is known as plus 30 degree connection. And if the connection of any side are reversed, then this configuration becomes minus 30 degree connection. In star-delta connection, primary connected in star, secondary connected in delta. Primary line voltage is root 3 times of primary phase voltage. And this connection is known as plus 30 degree connection because in this type of connection, there is a phase shift of 30 degree lead between respective phase voltage. connection is called as minus 30 degree connection. It has no problem with unbalanced load and third harmonic. The delta connection provided balanced phase on the star side and provided a balanced path for circulation of third harmonic without the use of neutral wire. Next is VB connection or port connection, or it is two winding connection. Means if a delta delta connected transformer bank, one transformer is removed from the circuit and the remaining two transformers continue to work, and this configuration is known as VB connection. In this configuration, transformer rating reduced up to 58%, but both two transformers are overloaded by 73%. This is the circuit diagram for VB connection. Okay, thank you for today class. Ask for any query.